सो हेलो एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन. सो वेलकम टू माय इंस्टा लाइव सेशन विद सेलिब्रिटी. सो एज आई हैव गिवन अपडेट यस्टरडे दैट टुडे विल बी लाइव सलमान, हु इज़ एन डांसर, एक्टर, कोरियोग्राफर, एज वी हैव सीन इन रोडीज रेवोल्यूशन 2K20. इस साल का जो MTV रोडीज रेवोल्यूशन हुआ था उसमें वो कंटेस्टेंट थे एंड ही हैज़ गिवन हिज बेस्ट एफर्ट्स. एंड वो थोड़ी देर में ही मेरे साथ लाइव रहेंगे एंड वी विल हैव लॉट्स ऑफ फन टॉक विद यू ऑल गाइज. सो आई थिंक एवरीवन इज़ रेडी. सो मैं सभी से रिक्वेस्ट करूँगी जो लोग मेरे लाइव सेशन में है अभी ज्वाइन कर जाए जल्दी से, जैसे कि मैं कल अपडेट दी थी. सो आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द व्यूअर्स ऑफ माई इंस्टा फॉलोअर्स, प्लीज़ ज्वाइन माई सेशंस. So as soon as you join, I will invite Salman to my live sessions and he will be talking with you all guys. And also I would like to say something about him, that he is a dancer, actor, choreographer, and also he is a social activist, animal right activist, okay, animal right activist. And yes, of course, he is the contestant of Roadies Evolutions 2K20 this year. So within a few seconds, he will be live with me and we will have lots of fun. Before that, I have to see all the text, those who are coming towards me. So let's see. Shudhanshu, hello, hello. And Mr. Bharaj, hello, hello. Everyone, hello. And very good evening to everyone of you. SS Gaurav, hi, how are you? Hi, Didi. I'm good. So, okay. So within a few seconds, in my sessions, Salman will join. Let's invite him. So guys, everyone is ready. AK Kumar Arulok, hi beautiful girl. Thank you so much. So now Salman has joined my sessions. So now I'm going to bring Salman on my sessions, and before I'm going to welcome him. So just I want to say Salman is a renowned dancer, choreographer, animal rights activist, and also he is the contestant of MTV Roadies Revolutions 2K20. So I'm going to invite him. Salman, please give a text so that I can bring you. Salman, please give a text here.
Hi, what's up? Yeah, it is.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. So after a long time, finally I got you on my live sessions. I was waiting for you when you will be live on my sessions. Seriously, ab kaise ho pehli baat to?
Very good. Thank you so much. How are you doing? How's everything there?
By the way, you have an amazing personality. As our viewers know that you are a renowned dancer, choreographer also, and you love animals also, as I can see this, your pet dog. So what's his name, by the way?
This is Diego.
Nice name.
Yeah.
So how are you? And what's about your sessions and everything going on? Dance and
Mona Lisa, I'm doing.
Can
you hear me?
अच्छा चल रहा है आपका ये जो भी चल रहा है acting line, dancing line, everything.
God's grace, yeah. Everything is going great. Everything is brilliant. There are absolutely every.
Finally, बहुत कोशिशों के बाद अब live है, because आप बहुत busy schedule में रहते हो. You're doing all those things and सारी चीजों को संभाल के आना, इतने busy schedule से निकलना. So thank you so much for joining my session specially. बहुत सारे views हैं जो कि आपको wait किए हैं, because Roadies जो auditions था वो सबसे अच्छा. Yeah. सो आपका जो ऑडिशन था बहुत ही ज्यादा अच्छा था, जैसे बहुत सारे व्यूज देखे थे, बहुत प्यार भी दिए थे. सो से समथिंग अबाउट योर रोडीज रेवोल्यूशन जो कि आपने एंटर किए थे एंड बहुत सारे तारीफ पाए थे. सो से समथिंग अबाउट रोडीज रेवोल्यूशन.
I think Rodi's revolution ka journey was a very journey, I would say. I think the universe, so it was, nothing really that I had to sit back and make a blueprint on. You know, it all fell in place because Rodi's revolution, you talk about a revolution which you want to bring about in the world around you, right? And this is there. It just happened together that I went ahead for the audition and everybody came and put out to people, and that's it. I think what I have spoken on the show, and there have been a lot which I keep about people. Mere wajah ek bhi banda influence ho gaya. I have. A sort of, you know, right? And even if there's one or two people who got influenced by what I said, that should be my can you hear me? Am I audible?
Little not audible. Bich mein aapka voice thoda sa cut raha hai.
I don't know. My internet connection seems to be absolutely. Hi everybody, am I audible? Please let us know in the comments if we both are. Am I audible?
Yeah. Yes, you are audible. It's audible. So kaisa tha dancing line mein kaisa aana hua? Dancing line kaisa aana hua, fir acting and everything you have started. So just I want to know something about your dancing line and your acting line.
I have been dancing since childhood, I would say. I was always dancing, but I was known for my dancing. And so, you know, any events which would come up, any school day, okay, wherever dancing would be involved, I thought about it. Salman, ye kar do, Salman, ye kar do. So that's when what I was able to perform and sort of.
So jaise aap roadies mein enter kiye the, you have got lots of compliments from all the gang leaders of the leaders they have there. So just I want to ask something about those gang leaders.
Okay, go ahead.
Those gang leaders, they are given so much of compliments to you, so just say something about them and how you have started, how you wanted in the roadies revolutions, and what was your how was your GD1 and GD2, everything. Say about that.
I went to GD1 and them happened. So
yes,
it was really
that GD
smooth. Yeah, my GD views were huge. People were queuing, and you know, like, but fortunately, pehle I attended the roadies event, so I got a jump the queue pass. Those could get into the GD1. I think by afternoon I had finished my GD. I just went ahead. Do you want me to disconnect and come back?
Okay, yeah, want to disconnect it.
Yeah, sure.
Because aapka voice jo beech mein cut raha hai, so thoda sa communications problem ho raha hai, so I'm inviting you.
Okay, sure.
Okay, due to some technical issues, I'm again inviting you. I'm again inviting Salman to my session. So Rodi's Revolution has joined. So thank you so much, Rodi's Revolution, for joining. Hi. Okay, let's again invite Salman to my sessions. Due to some problems, there is a voice problem. All the best. Thank you so much. Thank थैंक्स अ लॉट एंकर विवेक फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अपूर्वा विद इन अ फ्यू सेकंड्स आई एम ब्रिंगिंग सलमान टू माय सेशंस अगेन Apurva girl, as you know her, that she is the obviously she is the performer. She is performing very nice. She is again, she is the contestant of MTV Roadies Revolutions. As you saw him, saw her. So आप देखे होंगे अपूर्वा को already Roadies में already है. अभी भी वो perform कर रही हैं उनका episode चल रहा है. So Apurva has joined my sessions and she is watching also. Thank you so much Apurva for joining. अभी थोड़ी देर पहले आपके जो दोस्त थे अपूर्वा आई थिंक यू नो हर अपूर्वा गोयल शी जॉइंड द सेशंस एंड शी वाज फाइंडिंग यू आई थिंक बट यू हैव जॉइंड नाउ कोई बात नहीं हेलो रोडीज
रेवल That there's more clarity. Yeah. Does this work?
Yeah. Now it's fine.
All right. Go for it.
So GD1, GD2, kaisa tha?
It was really good. Yeah. Everything was good. I think I have said in many of my interviews that by God's grace, everything was smooth. Everything was lovely. It was actually unbelievable about how smooth it went. I think the whole idea was to put out my revolution forward, and then I did. Then people loved it. It was that simple for me.
So, what experience you have gained from that GD1 and GD2? Something about that, how you entered, what some experience you have gained in this GD1 and GD2? Some experience about that. Can you please share about that?
Okay, Morales says so. There is no, I think a lot of you ask me about what is the whole trick to clear GD1 and GD2, right? There is no trick to it. You just gotta be what you are, okay? And if you are your truest self, you're gonna get through, right? That's about it. There is no formula to it. Play quite far and then you are in the show, of course there are requirements for you to be fit, for you to make sense, for you to fit into the category they're looking at for that particular season, and if you do, it's it, you know. So what I would suggest, my whole motto was to generate empathy, kindness and compassion. Okay, so what I would suggest to all those folks who are watching, to you, is that have empathy, have kindness, have compassion towards, you know, animals, nature, people, right? Anything around you, and the world is going to become a more beautiful place, right? That's all I would like to say.
Very nice words. Yes, it was. So generally, I would ask, how was your PI?
So PI, I went to PI with my friend called as Amar Oja. I think you invited him also on the show, right? So Amar Oja is Desi Deadpool from Goa, a very good friend of mine. So hum log ka PI saath mein hua tha. So it was more like a dance off, and he had to put his revolution forward. I had to put my revolution forward. They asked us to dance. We got to dance with Raftaar sir. So it was a very good experience. Yeah. I think it was telecasted. We dancing with Raftaar sir was telecasted. Then we were asked to perform a couple of fitness stunts or whatever we can do to prove our fitness. So we did that. Yeah, that was it.
So till now, how many events we have done in your life? As you have started your career in dancing skills, acting skills, and everything. So till now, how many events you have covered?
I have not counted. Nobody counts. Yeah, I've done a couple of projects which you can go ahead and find on my profile. I've done an ad with Virat Kohli. I've done an ad with Mahesh Babu.
Amazing. Yeah. That means almost above 100-200 and you have performed in all the Bollywood celebrities and all.
I don't think I can give a number to it. I have done a couple of projects so far, and I'm sure, inshallah, we'll be able to do more work soon. Keep praying.
Very nice. So, Raftaar sir ने आपको कहा था कि आप एक funding के लिए खोज रहे थे कि fund चाहिए, कौन उसको fund करेगा? Then Raftaar sir told that I will fund that. So, as he has completed that task or what?
Not yet. Not yet. It has not been done yet. We are still in the process of testing the reflective collars, which I was speaking about. So the reflective collars are already here. We are going ahead. Would you want to see the reflective collars?
Yeah.
Just hold on.
Yeah, of course.
I'll get them.
No problem. For joining, and it's a pleasure moment for me also that I have. Saw you on my live sessions. So Dilip ke hello, everyone hello. Those who have joined the sessions.
Okay. So yeah, so many active callers. Just hold on.
So what is audible to me now? It's very clear whatever you're saying. So somebody asks about you that, oh bro, where do you stay in Bangalore?
Oh yeah, I will send you my address personally. So these are the reflective collars. What happens is when light falls on them, the collar reflects light. Okay. So I'll show you how that works. So you see that?
Yes, it's visible.
Yeah. So it starts reflecting light. Okay. That's the whole idea, to avoid more accidents. We are trying to generate more compassion towards stray dogs and animals, so that people are able to take care of them, avoid accidents.
Yeah. So that you never face the accidents.
Yeah,
very nice.
I can't see the fresh comments. I can't see the fresh comments. There's a lot of disturbance coming.
Yeah. So everyone has written. Sampada Vera, she is from our Odisha. She is from Raukela. So she has written for you, hello Di and hello sir. So she is also an Odissi dancer. Have you know about something Odissi or Odissi dancer?
Obviously, Odissi. Yeah. Odissi is a classical dance form, and I love it. I love classical dance forms.
So she is a dancer. She has joined you, and hello sir. And
hi sweetheart, hi.
So very nice. So let's ask some okay.
Finally. So I can't somehow see the fresh comments.
Hi
are there
Salman,
are
you Deva? Yeah. Namrit Arch something name. Namrita something name. She has written, hi Salman, how are you, Baba? Okay, so let's discuss about that.
Good, Baba.
So, aapne bahut sare event cover kar chuke hain. So, let's say something about your acting life. Acting, kaisa, kaun sa project mein aap involved hain? And are you trying for Bollywood projects or some Bollywood projects? What are you trying for it?
I have done a couple of ad films. I recently shot for Skechers. The shoe brand. That was my latest ad, which is going to be aired on TV soon. It's on my profile. If you haven't checked it out yet, please go ahead and check it out. I have done a Telugu film as a second lead, which is yet to be released. We have two more songs pending to shoot. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that will be released in 2021. And a couple of ads, a couple of short films. You know, I think it's a process where you explore, right? So I'm still learning about how to get better at my acting and all of that. And I am definitely looking forward to do more projects, be it in Bollywood or Tollywood. I would be definitely looking forward to do something more.
So there are many forms of dance. So which form dance you like it mostly? You like it?
Do I like or do I do?
Yeah, you do it and you like it also. Both. You can
Okay, well, I love every dance form. I love every dance form, especially classical dance forms. I am super fond of folks who do classical, be it Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Odissi, the sort of expressions, the range of expressions which come in there is brilliant. I think India and its rich culture is something that nobody can just let go of, you know. You know, I love all the classical dance forms and traditional dance forms of India. Other than that, I'm very fond of contemporary. I'm very fond of, popping, hip-hop. What I do is I do contemporary and Bollywood. You know, that's what I do. And I teach, I and my friend run a studio in Bangalore. It's called Lights, Camera, Dance. So we've been running that studio for over 8 years now. So we also try to teach dance as a subject in schools. And we do corporate choreographies. We do choreographies for events like Femina Miss India or ad films or films. That's what it looks like as far as my dancing career is considered.
So have you done any short movies and all?
I think every actor has done short movies.
Yeah, of course.
Every actor has
done short movies, yeah. Related to some social works or any... some theme work, anything you can share, whatever you have achieved in your life?
I don't know. I don't know. I didn't get your question. Go again.
So, I'm going to ask that any short movies you have done, can you share about that stories or themes, anything you have done in your life? It's a connections problem. Hi ma'am, can you take the next after this person? Okay, Tal Pe Dance. Yeah, of course I can take you. So after the sessions, I can take you. So be there in the sessions and watch my sessions. Again, I have to bring live Salman. Much love to Salman. Can you take me next? Okay, we can take you. Don't worry for that. There is a connections problem. Connections problems, sorry for that guys. Little connections problems, you know that technical problems are there in every social media. So there is a technical issue, that's why my voice is not properly audible to you, and there is a cut. I'm audible to you?
Yes, you are audible to me. Yeah,
there is a connections problem. So anyone has asked about that? How if you Hi Salman, and okay. So say something about your short movies and whatever you have done in your life, about short projects, whatever you have done, any events. What was your experience and what was your first life project you have started, especially in dancing or in acting life, whatever you have done?
So I did a first short film 8 years back. For a film project, it's called Indian Film Project. It's a 24-hour film project where you have to make films in 24 hours. Within a day, you have to shoot the film, edit the film, and submit it. So that was the first short film I ever did. So he was actually living in the same society I used to live, the director. So he said, "Yo, would you be interested to act?" I said, "Wow, why not?" I was still back then. I was still in my college, I think, college or school. So I was super excited. I was pumped. I went ahead and I shot for it. And there's no looking back. I, until now, whenever camera comes forward, it's a very surreal feeling for me. And, every time the camera comes forward, it's just nice. I feel a very great sense of attachment towards camera. You know, I think that's what every actor would be able to say about, you know, acting and camera.
Exactly. So, what was your experience in this acting life?
I think the experience is still going on. The experience hasn't finished, so that I can conclude it. It's been beautiful. I'm looking forward to do more stuff. And when I have something to really talk about, I'll definitely come live and tell you all.
So thank you so much for this sweet words towards me. I want to ask that, do you have any dream that you wanted to do some movies with Bollywood celebrities or Tollywood celebrities? Have you have any kind of dream with celebrities? who is your favorite celebrity in Bollywood or Hollywood? Sorry, Tollywood.
There is no such dream sort of a film to do with any celebrity as of now in my head. But I think doing a film with anybody is a learning process, and I would be honored to go ahead and do it. Right? I am very passionate about films and acting, and doing any kind of work in films and acting would be really special for me. But if you're asking me about a dream which I would really want to achieve in my life, there is that I want to create an atmosphere, and I don't think I can do that. I don't think I'm that big to do it. I would want to impact in any small manner to make a better living for animals in this world. Right? Any small impact, like even the tiniest impact I'm able to create in this world, for folks who cannot speak, for the voiceless, I would be very happy.
That's amazing. So what was your dream to do in your life? What was your main motto, aim?
That's what I just told you. That's my main motto. My main motto is to generate empathy, kindness and compassion. Live peacefully, live happily. Have kindness, empathy and compassion towards everybody you know. Okay? Be it humans, be it nature, be it animals. Show compassion to them. Right? Be kind. Be nice.
So, have you interested to join any kind of media line and everything when you got any kind of scope? So, have you said that I wanted to join your whatever you want to achieve in your life? So, have you told anyone that I wanted to be in the media line, I wanted to be in the film line or anything else?
I didn't get your question.
So, anyone has offered you that just to get into the movie lines, film lines? Anyone has offered you?
No, I have been auditioning for a couple of roles. So that's been happening. I've been trying to audition for a couple of roles. In fact, there's a very big movie which is coming, which I had auditioned for, and everything was finalized, but it didn't really work out. And I don't want to say the name, but yeah, there are talks of me, trying to act in a film.
Okay. तो बहुत जल्द हम लोग देखना चाहेंगे वैसे मैं बोलना चाहूंगी कि हमारे उड़ीसा में बहुत सारे ऐसे लोग हैं जो आपसे बहुत ज्यादा प्यार करते हैं बिकॉज यू लव एनिमल्स फेड एनिमल्स तो जनरली आई वांटेड टू आस्क दैट अगर आपको कभी मौका मिलेगा डांसिंग सिंगिंग जो भी कर रहे हो तो कभी मौका मिलेगा कि सोशल सर्विस में अपना लाइफ देने के लिए सो शैल यू रेडी आर यू रेडी फॉर दैट शैल यू ज्वाइन दोस सोशल सर्विस वर्क एंड एवरीथिंग
आई थिंक आई एम ऑलरेडी डूइंग माय बिट I'm already in the bandwagon of doing my bit in the social service pattern.
Yeah, Odisha kabhi visit kiya?
No, I have not come to Odisha yet. I would love to.
So, if you get a chance, then you will visit.
Definitely. Why not?
It's my first time that I'm interacting with you, and you have said whatever you have said. It's amazing. I love it. And aapki jo main motto hai, whatever things you have. Your mind, whatever dream you have, and I would like to say we should give you lots of wishes that you achieve all your dreams.
Thank you.
So, Janet, I want to do. We will have a rapid fire.
Oh, okay.
So I will ask some questions, fun questions. So I think you can answer. So,
sure.
Let's go for it. How many people who can do nothing for you?
I can't hear you.
How to treat people who can't do for you?
How many people what?
How do you treat people? Okay. So who can do nothing for you? Those who do nothing for you, so how do you treat them?
With love.
Yeah.
I treat them with love.
Oh my God. So Nish Mukherjee, Nishtha has joined now. Nishtha, you know her, I think.
Yeah, I know Nishtha. Hi Nishtha.
So recently I have done a session, she has joined and she has shared so many lovable things with me. And today she has joined here also. So hello Nishtha, and she has written also, hi handsome. Such a beautiful
Yeah, she is an amazing human being. I love
She's
you,
a brilliant
Yeah, she's a beautiful dancer and an amazing human being.
सो इतने सारे वीडियोस आपने बनाए, इतने सारे डांस आपने किए हुए हैं, सो कुछ ऐसा वीडियोस है जो अपलोड किए हैं जैसे कि लोग सीख भी पाए आपसे कुछ ऐसा डांस वीडियो?
I haven't uploaded any tutorials yet. I think I'm working on I'm working on more videos, and if I get to, you know, put it up soon, yeah, let's see. I'm in the process of doing something like that.
So, who is your favorite actor in Bollywood industry? Actor in Bollywood industry.
A lot of them. A lot of them. A lot of them.
Especially, like, whom do you especially like?
It's a very tangy question to ask, to choose one person when you love so many. I love Shah Rukh. I love the way Shah Rukh sir portrays each character with so much intensity, you know, because as an actor, you should always be able to hold the audience in your hands, right? I think that's something he does very, very effortlessly and beautifully. So, yeah, I think if it's one name, then I would like to go for Shah Rukh sir.
That's amazing. Insta has written for you that he is a beautiful soul. Yeah, exactly. He has a beautiful soul and he has sent many sweet words and very beautiful words towards us. And Misty Moni has joined and she has written, "Hi Mona and Salman sir." Actually, she is a very good dancer from Rourkela, Odisha. She is also from Odisha. She has written for you. Hello, hi Mona and Salman sir.
Hi,
so just
Misty.
Please say
hi Moni. Hi Misty Moni.
Dancer and she is also a choreographer. She is choreographing some of the junior students, like from I think 4 to 12 year students. She is guiding.
Wow!
So
wow! So beautiful. Thank you, Misty Moni. You know, God bless you. Keep doing your great work. Taal pe dance, buddy. We will go live, buddy. Don't worry. For now, just keep calm, chill.
So मैं पूछना चाहूंगी, what do you afraid you don't like it,
what are you afraid of? Interesting question. I think if you want to talk about fears, there are many fears, but I don't want to influence anybody in a wrong manner. That's my fear. I don't want anybody to do something wrong because of me, I would say. Yeah, and that's something I'm really afraid of. So I'm very cautious about what I speak and what I go ahead and put out, because at no point I don't want to put out anything wrong. I don't want anybody to take anything wrong from my post or from what I said or from how I behave. So yeah, I'm very conscious about that.
So say some 5 good habits about you. Good 5 good habits and 5 bad habits about you.
5 good habits. How do
because
I say good
say
habits about myself? I feel I'm very, I have a very positive approach towards life.
Yeah.
What else?
This is number one. This is number one. So next, I have told you 5 good habits and 5 bad habits.
Good habits. Okay. I work out, that's a good habit, if that counts. Good habits. I am kind. I don't know if that makes sense, if that's a good habit.
Because how much you know yourself.
I think I'm very light-hearted. I think I take things very lightly. So I think that's one thing I would like to appreciate about myself. Nista, come on. And
she has rated you are extremely kind.
Yeah, okay.
So she is giving.
Please help me. What else can I say about myself? What is another thing which is good?
5 good habits about
how many,
you.
How many did I finish?
Okay.
How many did I finish?
Say,
3, 4.
Yeah, okay, 5. I have told 5.
I am very punctual.
Yeah, she has rated.
You are very punctual. Okay, I am very punctual with time. Okay, Nista says it. That means okay. I'm gonna buy that. All right. I think I'm done with my 5
answers. Okay. So your turn with your 3 answers. Now you have to give 3 answers. Okay, 3. You're a crazy human in a good way, of course.
Okay.
He has told 5 answers of.
Sorted. Thank you, Nista.
Actually, she is very kind-hearted girl. She is very polite. She is very lovable, Nishtha.
She is beautiful. And her. She is beautiful.
And best part of her that her apple cheeks.
Apple cheeks. Apple. Nishtha carries around two apples with her every day.
Exactly. So say your bad habits. Your five bad habits. Nishtha has helped you in your good habits. So I wanted to know some bad habits about
you. Bad habits. I don't take care of myself that well. I think I keep myself as the last priority. I'm also not, I would say, I'm not very consistent with self-growth, I would say. Like maybe practicing dance, okay, I push a little bit of reality. Would be nice. I would like to add that. That's a bad habit. I spend a lot. I don't think and I spend a lot. So that's another bad habit of mine. Like I don't think. I just go and spend. So that's something maybe I should work on. And fifth one is sometimes I'm a little sensitive towards what people I love tell me. So maybe that's something I need to work on.
Okay, nice. So Nishtha, like, written for you that Arya, stop. You two are amazing. Oh, thank you so much, Nishtha. Actually, she's amazing. I love her, actually. Nish Mukherjee and Salman is, she has given so many thoughts for you. So in Roadies, you have on so many friends. I think.
Yeah.
You have entered or not entered. That's another matter. But you have on so many friends.
So it was beautiful, yeah. It was beautiful. All of them, I think. Nishtha, Malhar, Zui, Rahul.
Malhar is also a social worker. Very
nice. Everyone who came into the Roadies journey were beautiful in their own manner. So that was the best part about going to Roadies, because you got to meet such beautiful, beautifully blessed people. Oh, you know, from different parts of the country. That was the best part about going to Roadies.
Amazing. So, in the Roadies journey, the episodes are going on. So, I want to ask, who do you think that he or she will be the winner of Roadies Revolutions? Like, according to Nishtha, Nishtha has given her sessions very nicely. So, this is your turn to answer. So, who
okay, wait. Whose name did Nishtha take?
Yes.
Whose name did Nishtha take?
So, who do you think, according to you, your share with the winner?
Hamid.
Hamid, yeah. Nishtha also given and suggested her name only last sessions. And
no, I'm just telling Nishtha would have chosen Hamid because Nishtha is very close to Hamid. I would say, according to me, the winner would have been Abhimanyu.
Abhimanyu is also a strong contestant.
Very strong guy. Very sweet chap.
Yeah, of course. And according to girl, who is a strong contestant?
I think Pratibha is very strong. Dr. Sahab.
Actually, Pratibha, dental doctor. And Prakhar, he is also a doctor. Arushi?
Arushi, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Arushi is also a nice girl, yeah. But Pratibha, I have interacted with Pratibha more, so yeah.
So you have a contact with them?
Yeah.
Contact with them. Very nice. So very nice to know about that. So another questions I'm going to ask you. So are you ready? So are you finding a dream job or are you creating it?
I believe in creating. I don't believe in finding one. I believe in creating. Yeah.
So, who is your favorite roadie? As you told now. So, what are the five things that make you smile?
I think dogs make me smile all the time. They make me smile and they make me cry. Animals in general make me very happy. Peaceful nature makes me happy. Just sitting and staring at stars, I smile endlessly. There are so many nights I can't even count where I've just gone ahead and lied down under stars. That's something I really love doing. Are vertical cross, bhai jaan, what's up? Full power. Uske alawa, nature, animals, people who I love, dance, acting. Yeah, I think this is pretty much my world. Yeah. So what I am working towards is my world. What I do professionally is my dancing and acting. That's something I really love. Animals is something I really love. So I'm working towards it. I think I've made my passion and my love, very nicely circled around me. So I'm happy most of the times.
Wow, amazing. So what was your favorite thing? What was your favorite thing to do growing up?
What was my favorite thing to do when I was growing up? I think dancing. Dancing has been my favorite thing to do when I was growing up because it used to grab me a lot of attention in school. A lot of girls used to be like, "Arey, dance karta hai," and teachers would go, "Ye dance karta hai." So yeah, dancing has been a very important part of me growing up.
So dancing is your favorite skill?
I would say that, yeah.
So apart from dancing, acting, and have you tried for modeling anytime?
I have not done ramp, but I've done print ads. I've done photo shoots and stuff like that. But not ramp. I think for ramp, I'm not that tall enough.
What kind of dance you like most? Like Barati dance or
Barati dance? Barati dance any time of the day, because that's where the real dancer comes out.
Yeah, exactly. Anybody can dance.
Anybody can dance. A, B, C, D.
So, have you watched any kind of Bollywood movies and Bollywood movies?
I'm a big time I'm a big time Bollywood buff. I love watching Bollywood movies. I would have watched most of them.
So, I hope for the best, and I'm giving you lots of wishes that as soon as it's possible, I wanted to see you in the Bollywood movies.
Ameen. Shukriya.
So, Chiranjeev Bishwal has joined. I wanted to say that Chiranjeev Bishwal is a renowned actor. He is from Hollywood industry. He is from Odisha. So in Odisha also, he is doing so many projects and serial industry.
Wow.
So he has joined and hello for you.
Thank you, Chiranjeev. Thank you so much. Hello. Hi. How are you doing?
So if we get a chance then definitely we will visit you. Especially, and we will work with you because you are a renowned actor, actually, Salman.
Thank you.
So, Chiranjeev, I anytime get a scope, and I will definitely visit.
Please do come.
I have learned some of the emojis, and you have to answer which Bollywood movie. Are you ready?
Which Bollywood
movie songs
for the emoji? Okay. Yeah? Okay.
Yes, well, Bollywood song. Yes. So I have done. So I think this is all for the audience viewers also. They can also answer. So can you please?
Oh Lord. Okay.
So this is, I can say this is the color. Okay, and this is your eye. Now you can see.
Acha gore gore mukhde pe kala kala chashma.
No.
Akhiyon se goli mare, ladki kamal hai. No. Okay. Okay. That's
simple.
That's aankhein, that's chashma.
No, it's not chashma.
What else? What is the next one which is there?
This is the arrow. A.
Jahan teri ye nazar hai, meri jaan mujhe khabar hai. I don't know.
It's 14. Okay. So, how much mark?
Oh Lord, I am bad at this. I am very bad at this. I don't know.
So this one, I'm going to say the answer. This is for the views also. After that, I will answer. So those who are saying, they can also answer.
Chalao na nano se band re.
So this is the color. Okay, I have said you. This is the color.
Okay.
Aur ye
All right.
Acha, take it. क्वेश्चन को स्किप करते हैं, फिर दूसरा क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाते हैं।
आंसर तो बता दो।
आंसर बताऊं कि अच्छा ठीक है अभी बताऊं।
ओके ये काली काली आंखें, ओ सिरी सिरी गॉट इट। ऑलराइट सिरी, यू शुड हैव मैसेज मी पर्सनली। ओके कूल, ये काली काली आंखें, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, सो सो सैड। ऑलराइट ओके, लेट्स गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन, दिस इज इंटरेस्टिंग।
So, next.
Oh, wait, what is that?
See? I think I have to...
I can't see. That's Badal?
So, yeah, it's Badal. It's Chupana. It's Chand.
Chand, Chupa, Badal, me. Is that the one? मेरी जाना। ऑलराइट कूल, बट व्हाई द आरो ब्रो? ये काली काली आंखें इज व्हाट शी मेंट। ओके गॉट इट। ऑलराइट आई गॉट 2 points, लेट्स डू इट। यस
सो ओके नेक्स्ट।
ओके व्हाट इज दैट, कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज दैट?
This one is the laughing emoji, and this one is the scissor, and this one is the face, the mood.
What is that?
Basically, मैं हिंदी में तो नहीं बोलूँगी, अगर हिंदी में बोलूँगी तो आ जाएगा. So this one is the laughing emoji, this one is the scissor, and this one is the mood.
Okay. मैं तो रस्ते पे जा रहा था। नो गो अगेन टेल मी। हंसते हंसते ओ हंसते हंसते कट जाए रास्ते। ऑलराइट यू गॉट इट सोनल रतूरी,
एग्जैक्टली सोनल।
ऑलराइट ओके, हंसते हंसते कट जाए रास्ते, ब्रिलियंट। Okay, do I get marks for this? I think I and Sonal said it at the right time.
Three.
Oh my God, you're giving me one marks for this. All right, cool. Thank you, Sonal. Okay, go for it. Next.
Okay.
Hi, Chetna. Wow, colorful drawings. Colorful drawings. Okay. Suraj hua madham, chand jalne ka, aasma ye hai. All right, cool. How many points do I get?
Yeah?
How many points do I get?
You got it, Suraj Bhavan.
I got
you
it.
Okay.
You bought Jaldi. You bought Jaldi. One of my favorite songs. Okay, cool.
Then you have got. So now, another last question.
All right. What? Caesar, son. And then what is the next one? Uske alawa kuch hai na? What?
No.
Oh my God! Okay, कितना सीजर है?
दो सीजर।
काटे नहीं कटते ये दिन ये रात, कहनी थी तुमसे जो दिल की बात, लो आज मैं कहता हूँ। Alright.
That means you have 7 points.
Let's go.
Congratulations. इसका मतलब बहुत सारे Bollywood movie आप देखते हो। Wow, you are Bollywood power. So thank you all the viewers also, they have answered बहुत ही अच्छे से, उन लोगों ने भी response किया, आपके बहुत ज़्यादा help भी किए। So thank you to all also especially.
Thank you so much.
So what's your favorite color?
Black.
Black. Yeah, काली आँखें. Wow. So how was your family support towards this line? आप इस line में हो, family का support कैसा है?
Oh yeah, I think that's what I said, life has been quite nice to me that way. So there's not been any push against my career or the choices I've made in my life. My family has always stood by it. So yeah, they've been quite okay with whatever I've done in my life. They trust my choices.
I think you are a very good singer also.
Oh no, I'm bad at it. I would love to sing, but I'm very bad at it.
No, actually, I heard your voice. Oh, no, you're singing so nicely. So I wanted to hear anything.
Oh my God, no, I have cold. My throat is swollen. not today, some other day definitely.
So thank you all viewers also, those for these questions and given lots of love towards you. So how many fans you have earned now in long? I think so many fans of you.
हाँ, मैंने लिस्ट बनाया हुआ है, मैंने एक एक्सेल शीट बनाया है, मैं आपको ईमेल कर देता हूँ, आप काउंट कर लेना.
अच्छा, ईमेल कर देंगे
Come on, why would I count fans, Mona Lisa? I think they're all people who love and admire what I do, and goes back the same way. I don't consider anybody my fan. It's lovely that a lot of people love what I do. Oh, how sweet of you, Sonal. So it's really sweet that a lot of people love what I do and what I'm trying to do. So, and I really appreciate that from the bottom of my heart, because it's always nice to be appreciated. When you are appreciated, you feel like doing more, right? That's what majorly an artist craves for, appreciation, right? So yeah, that's what it is like. I'm very happy with everybody who is appreciating.
So, ऐसा कभी हुआ है कभी कोई इवेंट्स में विजिट किए हो एंड देयर वर लॉट्स ऑफ फैन ऑफ योर्स एंड आप बस दौड़ के आ गए सर लेट्स टेक अ सेल्फी लेट्स टेक अ फोटोग्राफ लेट्स गिव अ फोटोग्राफ
दैट्स हैपेंड विद मी इन माय डांसिंग इवेंट्स आई वुड से यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ देम डू कम अप टू मी पोस्ट माय डांसिंग इवेंट्स
आई थिंक ड्यू टू नेटवर्क कनेक्शंस So again, I'm inviting Salman, and thank you all viewers who are responding, giving your lovable response towards us, and thanks a lot for your lovable comments. Hello, Darsh Lucky. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much, Sonal. And that's 100 points exactly. So I can give 70 points. Hello, Chiranjeev Vishwal. I'm fine. How are you? I'm good. And Salman is also fine. I think due to network connections, due to network issues.
Hey, hi. Sorry, network glitch.
Yeah. So, fans ke topic mein. So, kaisa tha fans ka response? Kaisa hai aapke liye? Matlab,
jo bhi like I said, live event per- Like I said, I wouldn't call them fans. I would just call them admirers. And happens to most of us. Performing artists, especially once you perform and come, people love what you did on stage. They definitely do come down for pictures and a couple of appreciation words, and it feels really nice. Yeah, I've had a lot of such moments, and I really cherish them in my heart.
So, you have any institute? Your institute?
Yes. Yeah, we run a dance company called as Lights Camera Dance. Yeah.
Company's name?
It's Lights Camera Dance.
Lights Camera Dance. Oh wow!
Yeah.
मैं बहुत बार सुनी हूँ. I think ये कहाँ दिल्ली मेरा कहाँ ये वाला institute?
Bangalore.
Bangalore. And you are from Bangalore.
Yes, I am from Bangalore.
Wow. So definitely, I would like to say all the viewers, those who love dancing, they should join. Salman Institute, Dance Institute, and they will learn more dancing in Salman's institutes. So, मैं सारे viewers को request करूँगी कि जिन लोगों को dance को बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार करते हैं, तो Salman का institute join करें Mumbai. So, Salman.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Mona. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
कितने सारे students जो अभी आपके पास सीखते हैं?
We've had a huge number of students, who have flocked around. If we roughly we would count 10,000 to 15,000 students trained in our 8 years career from the academy.
So, आपने अपना डांस का करियर कितने साल से शुरू
किया? It's been 8 years. It's been 8 years since I'm professionally dancing. I actually got selected in Dance India Dance. That's where. I took up dance seriously. That was season 3. I was selected from Bangalore, as one of the top 16 dancers from Bangalore to go out to Bombay. So that's where I would say sort of my career sort of kicked in, and people started believing more in my dance and stuff. Yeah. So after that, I joined a crew, and then later I started teaching, and the academy happened.
So you have given any training to the super moms and all?
No.
Moms locally
trained? No.
Only
girls? Yeah.
So until kitne age ke taraf aap photo ko training
kiya ho? Matlab we start from the age of 5 and there's no age limit to learning. But we start from the age of 5.
So I think now it's time to wind up the session because time bhi ho gaya.
Yes.
Baaton mein ek minute ka kaise ho gaya pata hi nahi chala. So before you go, I'm going to ask you the last question, that how you like the sessions or not, kaisa tha
session? It was brilliant, Mona Lisa. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much for all of you for staying with us for over an hour, and it means a lot to both of us. Thank you so much for all the love you all have been showering, and thank you for considering that I could be a part of this life. Thank you.
Lisa, mein kabhi kisi ke saath aisa live sessions hua hai ya phir this is the first time you are?
First time. Yeah. I've never gone live with anybody from Odisha. So yeah, first time.
Yeah, well, thank you so much that you have replied my text. I mean, she's saying you have fully obeyed the opportunity and you have joined the sessions. थोड़ा सा टेक्निकल इश्यूज होता है, वो तो होएगा ही, लेकिन इफ आई गेट अ चांस एनी काइंड ऑफ इवेंट आई डेफिनेटली विजिट योर इंस्टीट्यूट.
प्लीज डू
बिकॉज आई आल्सो लव डांस.
दैट्स रियली स्वीट.
आई लव डांस.
ऑसम.
सो इफ आई गेट अ चांस आई डेफिनेटली गो. एंड आप बहुत ही अच्छे इंसान हो एंड दिल के बहुत अच्छे हो, जिसके आप एनिमल रेडी हो, सो आप सारे सोशल सर्विस करते हो, डांस करते हो, फिर उसके साथ एक्टिंग भी करते हो, इतने सारी चीज कैसे टाइम मैनेजमेंट.
it's kind of difficult, but yeah, put it together.
Time manage ho jata hai sari cheezon ko.
Yeah, it's difficult, but yeah, ho jata hai. I don't know kaise ho jata hai. And simply,
yeah. To zarur ho jata hai.
Absolutely.
So main hope karti hu ki aisa मौका मिले कि आप उड़ीसा में हो, बिकॉज उड़ीसा में बहुत सारे बच्चे हैं जो कि डांस की ट्रेनिंग लेते हैं एंड डांस करने की कोशिश करते हैं, बहुत अच्छे करते भी हैं, लेकिन आई थिंक अगर आपकी तरह एक कोरियोग्राफर उनको मिले या डांसर्स मिले तो डेफिनेटली वो लोग बहुत ही ज्यादा डेवलप करेंगे. तो आई होप कि आप उड़ीसा विजिट करो एंड ओह माय गॉड मल्हार हैज जॉइंड नाउ. आप अभी उनके बारे में थोड़ी देर में बात
करेंगे. मल्हार, what's up, bye.
Malhar, literally, I'm also a big fan of Malhar because he's a very good person. Beach clean करते हैं, कभी सोचते भी नहीं है कि कुछ कुछ लोग ऐसे होते हैं ना, अरे यार इतना बड़ा तो कुछ कर रहा है, पढ़ाई लिखा क्या क्या beach clean कर रहा है and all that. But he is a very gentle man.
He is an amazing human being and he is a super good looking guy.
Yeah, exactly.
He's a very very genuine, very amazing human being, very down to earth from heart. So yeah, he's amazing.
Wo jaake directly khud clean karte hain, wo jagah ko saaf karte hain, jaise ki clean India.
It takes a lot to do that. Beach, please.
Literally. So I'm just like, would like to request every one of you. I just want like to request kal मल्हार को भी प्लीज फॉलो कीजिए एंड आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट फॉर सलमान आल्सो, जितने भी मेरे फॉलोअर्स हैं और जो भी व्यूअर्स अभी देख रहे हैं कि प्लीज सलमान को फॉलो करें, उन्हें बहुत सारा प्यार दे और बहुत सारा ब्लेसिंग्स दे कि वो अपने ड्रीम को बहुत अच्छे से अचीव करे लाइफ में. सो फ्रॉम माई साइड ऑल्सो लॉट्स ऑफ विशेस.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. मच लव टू यू. मच लव टू ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस.
तो अभी क्या कर रहे थे सेशन में आने से पहले, क्या कर रहे थे? अभी तो थोड़ी देर में ऑफ हो ही जाएगा, थोड़ा थोड़ा बात करके एंड करेंगे. अभी क्या कर
रहे हैं? I actually took a nap. I'm not well, so I had just taken my medicines and I was off to sleep and just woke up. Yeah, that's why I look a little grumpy.
तो अभी आप सुने चाहोगे, रेस्ट थोड़ा सा लोगे. कल मल्हार ने लिखा थैंक यू guys, gratitude, thank you so much, welcome. Sonal ne aapke liye likha hai, aapko thoda extra.
yeah, Sonal is a very good friend of mine.
Okay.
Yeah, take that's care, really sweet. Thank you so much. Bye bye, loads of love. Khuda hafiz. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Salman, for joining. So now we have to end the session.
Much love. Bye-bye. Take care.